يلا
ها
هلا والله يا اهلي اليوتيوب شحالكم شخباركم عيونكم ان شاء الله كلكم طيبين ويلكم باك تو انذر فيديو جايز هاو ار يو اول دوينج اند جيس هو از ذير وذ مي جيس ليتس سي ايل جيف يو 5 سكندز 1 2 3 4 5 اند وي هاف مستر حمد هير هلا هلا اند جيس هو ايلس وي هاف هير جيس هو ايلس وي هاف هير اجين انذر 5 سكندز 1 2 3 4 5 You guessed it right. No one is here. Just kidding, Mr. Ahmed Rashid. Come close.
Hey everybody, what's up?
Salam. What's up?
Mr. Busy Man. I'll tell you, Ahmed, ما عنده time. يسحب علينا دوم يسحب علينا الحين.
Come on, bro. You first of all, you don't call me. You don't message me. Then how will I come?
What, I should call you. يقول لي أنت ما تتصل فيني ما تطرش لي مسج. يعني أنا لازم أتصل فيه. أنا لازم أطرش مسج.
Obviously, you know.
أنت لازم تتصل فيني. صح. You should call me and say.
Okay. والله I called you yesterday. Then you said that you are busy.
Okay. Before you calling, didn't I call you and ask you? We have Allah Akbar. Adhan.
Allah.
Didn't I call you and ask you? We have a plan. Do you want to come? You said no. You're going to drop someone to airport.
Yeah, I know, bro. I was going to drop someone.
Now that
to the
is
airport.
My problem then, or your problem.
Then after that, after 9 or 10.
Okay, guys. So currently we all came here and met up after a long time. We three together. I mean, I meet Ahmed almost every day, but Ahmed after a long time I met him, and now we are gonna make a video for you guys. Three of us after a long time, and I'm sure it's gonna be dope.
And we just came here to the location. Look at Ahmed completely changed into the Pathan look. So guys. Now you know. Oh, you guys will be watching this vlog after I post the video, so you will be knowing what is the video about. I hope you enjoyed the video. Ahmed, صح ولا لا؟
صحيح.
He has no idea what I said. صح ولا لا؟
أكيد
أيوه. I'm the best in the world. صح ولا لا؟
صحيح.
You're stupid. صح ولا لا؟
أيوه.
قلت لك you're stupid. قلت أيوه.
يعني كمل. Continue.
Okay, so now we are gonna shoot, and then after the shoot, I'll get back to you guys.
A few inches later,
and we just finished with the shooting. You know, my hair looks crazy. It looks like, you know, my hair looks crazy because there is a scene in the video. I mean, you guys obviously have seen the video where we will be tired and we'll sit over here, so the hair gets messed up. And look at our Pathan over here. Hala hala, habibi. Ahmed, amazing acting. Ahmed's acting was dope. Obviously, I'm the teacher, so his acting will be crazy. Correct? صح ولا لا?
Yes, it's correct.
See how nice he is. I didn't teach him shit. Yeah, look at the view, guys, over here. Just see. It's crazy. Oh, I mean, there is sun God. In the back.
Too romantic.
Woohoo, too much romantic. Yes, very romantic. And then, yalla, قمنا نروح. شو رايك الحين وين نصير؟ Bowling ولا شو؟
Bowling, حبيبي. Bowling time, حبيبي.
نصير bowling?
Bowling,
bowling. أكيد؟
أكيد.
يلا.
There are some people playing cricket over here. I want to go play with them. حمد, تصورني ولا لا؟
يا سلام.
يلا, العب. نشوف تعرف تلعب ولا لا؟ بس عانتي بالكرة في راسي ها؟
تعال اصوب اللي ما يعرف قبل كان يلعبها صوبين ايه لا تكسر راسي ايه شوي
يلا
ها؟ عطل خربان ها؟ مو خربان
افا
بعد واحد
يلا
انا ما في باور خالي اوكي شكرا ارباب
الله 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 شكرا
سير خلاص مشكور حبيبي
بس خالد طلعت خبره ما شاء الله عليك ها
يا جماعه
كيف تجي
انا حبيبي انا يسموني زبير كركت في الفريج
Guys, this is what happens when you get a girlfriend. Look at him. Since we sat in the car after finishing the shoot, he's been using the phone.
Hello, wallah, guys. And there has been a change of plans. I came back home, I took a bit of a nap, and I woke up just now because we can't go to bowling in Kandora. I mean, we can go, but you will not be comfortable playing. There was many times me and Hamad went to bowling in Kandora. That's because we were very far away from our places, so we couldn't change and it was sudden plans. But right now we were close by, and so I came, I wore a bedla, I wore a jersey and a track pant. Hamad is not coming for bowling. I guess Dhruv is coming and Ahmed is coming, I think so. So I'll head to Dubai now because we're going to the bowling center at Mamzer, because there is no bowling center at Sharjah. There was one and they closed it down. So let's move.
So I finally reached bowling center, and here we have Dhruv. Ahmed's phone is switched off, so I don't know where is he. Ahmed was about to come, but he said there is too much traffic. He doesn't want to come to Dubai. We just got our bowling shoes and on. See? Dhruv on fire! Focus. So we just finished playing bowling, guys, and Dhruv wants to try this game. You know, this army boxer, he wants to try how much power he has. I would have also tried it, but I think I'm really tired at the moment because I don't know why I have body ache, I have headache, but let's see.
Shit, holy fuck.
871. Damn. Damn, Dhruv. Damn. Yo, guys, and we finished bowling a while ago, and now we are heading back to Sharjah. By we, I mean me and Dhruv. Dhruv is in his car behind me, he's driving. The thing is, I'm actually very tired. I don't know why, my head is aching, my body is aching, and I feel so, you know, tired and weak. I don't know why. I slept properly also, and I slept in the morning 6 and I woke up at 3. But I don't know why, but I feel very tired, so I think I'm gonna head back home now.
A few moments later,
and I just reached back home, guys. I was in Mamzer and we had a little bit of problem, like cops caught us and stuff, and they asked for our IDs and everything, like me and Dhruv and one more of our friend. Well, nothing happened, I don't know, it was a routine check or something, I guess, because it was late night. But anyway, guys, now I am tired. I was gonna tell you something, but I forgot because all these things happened, and then I came back home late. It's like 3:30 or 3:40 right now in the night, and I'm very tired. I don't know why, but since morning my body was aching so much, and so was my head. Before going, I will show you guys the bloopers of Never Mess with Pathan. So here are the bloopers, guys.
Angry, يعني معصب.
أيوة.
Hungry, يعني يعان. خالي أنا بعد عندي ريال خالي. هذا بعد ما يبغى يطلع.
شوف خالي، أنا عندي درهم يملك كبسين حبيبي، مو كبس واحد. ها ما عرفت وين بعد اختفى المهم.
اختفى المهم.
أكشن.
لحظة نوت كات. ها
ضارب وعقب ريال بيخاف وبيشرب. بيشرب.
And that's all the bloopers, guys. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. So make sure you subscribe and drop a like and drop a comment, and inshallah I will drop banger content for you in the future. That's it for now, guys. Ramadan Kareem. Bye bye. Ma'as salama.